Of your circumstance, you still see the Lord at work. In the midst of your pain, sickness in your body, you still see that His peace is like a blanket over your situation. In the midst of you losing that job, that loved one walking out on you, some things in your life beginning to fall apart, you still see God's presence, God's provision, God's purpose, God's promise. Oh, come on, come on. God's plan, God's peace. Oh, come on, come on. God's joy. You still see God high and lifted up. Oh, I believe that this is a moment for you to tap into. Come on and tap into it. Come on and tap into it. Do you see the glory of the Lord? Do you see the glory of the Lord?
Yes.
Think on that thing that you've been meditating on all week and realize that you still see God's space, God's place, God's prominence. That thing that you've been worrying about all week long, go on and reflect on that and say you still see God's glory. Right there, right there, right there, right there.
With glory.
My, my.
It's filled
with glory.
With glory.
His strength.
I see the Lord.
And He is high.
And He is high.
Give God a hand clap. Oh, come on, like you mean it, like you mean it.